So why have we gone with 4K UHD and not something bigger like 6K?
Okay, well, UHD has been chosen as a broadcast standard because it's a question of simple scaling. If you consider that a 1080p image is actually a quarter the size of a UHD image. So what you're doing is you're scaling a 1080p signal up to a UHD. So UHD is actually twice as high and twice as wide as 1080p. 1080p is 1080, twice that is 2160, 1920, twice that is 3840. So what you've taken is one single pixel from a 1080p signal and scaled it up to 4 pixels on a UHD screen. Because scaling is a lot better if it's simple round numbers.
Okay, so we've covered the resolution aspect of 4K UHD, but is there anything else we should be looking at when speccing or looking at 4K screens?
One of the important things is frame rate. This is basically the amount of pictures taken per second. This is important because the more pictures you take per second, the more data you capture, which means you need greater bandwidth to deliver that signal. One of the other issues is colour spacing. I'll explain this a bit later on, but effectively, using something called chroma subsampling, you can reduce the amount of data you send by using something called 420 chroma subsampling. And the other most important thing probably is the HDCP, which is this new protection that's put on 4K content, which is HDCP 2.2, which is not compatible with the old HDMI 1.4 HDCP chipsets.